Sorry about that, guys. What's up, YouTube? It's Eric Alliance Fan. Thanks for clicking on this video. There used to be a big limb that came out from this tree here, and I'll walk up there and I'll show you how rotted it is, but I have all this wood here to clean up today. Thursday, or I think it was Monday night, I had a big windstorm the other day, took this tree down, and I'll come right over here, guys, so you guys can actually see what's going on. There's the tree. You kind of could see how rotted it is there. Maybe if I can get right over into here. There we go. That tree's pretty rotted, as you can see. And there's all the, wow, the sun's right in my eyes here, but there's all the trees, stuff I still have to cut up yet over here. As you seen, there's some limbs here I got to pick up, some limbs here, and there's some wood back there I got to take care of. And then there's all this other brush here I got to take care of. So I got a pretty good amount of work going on here. I got my work boots on and some other stuff here. I'll get back over here in the shade so you guys can see it better and the sun's not washing out the image here. But yeah, as you can see here, I got all this brush I got to do. I've been thinking about taking that tree down. I just don't know. It's going to be like $500-600 to have somebody come out here and take care of it. But I got a hold of the county. They haven't came back out yet to do anything. But as you can see here, guys, on my tree, my apple trees, there's no apples here. I don't think there's even any on the ground. So as you guys can tell, in the spring, we cut these trees up here. Let me get down here. There we go. We cut these trees up here. And you can tell I got some ash trees that are screwed up here too. But we cut these down. I knew there pretty much wasn't going to be any apples on these trees, but I didn't think there would be zero. I mean, there's been like, I think the most was 20 apples on the ground. It's not very good. Oh, and my, sorry guys, my tree here, my walnut tree, doesn't have any walnuts on it. Kind of a screwy kind of year here for 2016 coming to the end here, but I'm gonna take care of my stuff here and I'll be right back, guys, and I'll let you know what I got. So I'll be right back. Hey guys, I got all the brush done. Now I'm working on some of the wood here. I got that big thing, I got that pile, and I've also got this pile I'm gonna put to the back here. So it's been about an hour and a half doing that, so I got about, let's see here, I probably got about another hour's worth of work here, and then I'm all set. So I'll be right back, guys. Well, brush is gone and I kind of raked up some little twigs and stuff here. I moved the pile that was there and put it against the road. I'm gonna post it on Facebook and hopefully someone takes care of it. I got this big log here to take care of. And I still got these big logs over here that I got to take care of, guys. Get up right up here next to it here. You see this big log here, and there's another log right underneath it. Came from that. It just kind of fell right here. I got to get a chain and take care of all that. So anyway, guys, I'm beat. I'm going to wait till someone gets this out of the way. Let me know down in the comments what you think about this. Do a thumbs up, thumbs down on this too. So let me know what you guys think. Take care, guys. Deuces.